Don't you dare faint again. Keep your eyes open.
Fuck.
We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Reaper doc whom you can trust?
You... You were... at... Compeki Plaza.
We must get to Reaper doc. Quickly!
Victor... will... fix... us up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
All right, all right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. I need to get to Misty's Esoterica. Front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between his lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit the vein by mistake, he will die.
Indeed, as he will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get him inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood? Misty! Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. He's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
How is he?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day. You in there?
Ah! My head.
How you feeling?
I don't know, Vic. Ears are ringing. And I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud.
You two are connected in a way I can't make head or tail up.
What is?
You're asking too much from...
And then he died. And I thought I was gonna die. With him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here. Got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also...
I gotta lie down.
Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of... Promise you'll try to get some...
You're lovely, Misty. Thanks.
Good night, V. Sweet, peaceful dreams.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Where'd you even come from? How are we even talking?
How the fuck should I know? The fuck kind of joy toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!